Welcome to all. This is Agalya from Department of Food Service Management and Dietetics, Kaveri College for Women, Autonomous, Trichy. Today's session is Introduction to Food Science. In this section, we will discuss food, food science, nutrition, basic five food groups, food pyramid. Definition of food science. Food science is the study of the chemical, biological, and physical properties of foods and of changes that may occur during processing and storage, etc. Before that, we know about food. Food is any liquid or solid substance consumed to provide nutritional support for an organism. Yes, food is any liquid or solid substance consumed to provide nutritional support for an organism. Food is usually of plant or animal origin and contains essential nutrients such as carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, or minerals. Foods give nutrition for the body. Nutrition. Nutrition studies the relationship between foods and its effect on an individual's health. Nutrition is the science that interprets the nutrients and other substances in food in relation to maintenance, growth, reproduction, health and disease of an organism. It includes ingestion of food, absorption of food, assimilation, biosynthesis, catabolism and excretion. In food science, considers chemical, biological and physical properties of food in relation to manufacturing, processing and storage of food products. These reactions may be a result of the interaction between components with the medium of cooking and the environmental conditions like heat, cold, light and air to which they are subjected during cooking. The study of food science also includes understanding the nutritive value of different foods and method of preserving them during cooking. ICMR recommend basic five food groups for planning day's menu and planning balanced diet. ICMR recommended basic five food groups are cereals, pulses, milk and milk products, fruits and vegetables, fats and sugars. Coming to the elaborate food groups, in first group, cereals, grains and products, rice, wheat, ragi, bajra, maize, jowar, barley, rice flakes, wheat flour. It contains lot of nutrients like energy, protein, invisible fat, vitamin B1 and B2, folic acid, iron, fiber. Coming to the second group, pulses and legumes are Bengal gram, black gram, green gram, red gram, lentil, whole as well as dals. Cowpea, peas, rajma, soybeans, etc. These containing nutrients are energy, protein, invisible fat, vitamin B1, vitamin B2, folic acid, calcium, iron, fiber. Coming to the third group, milk and meat products are milk, curd, skimmed milk, cheese, chicken, liver, fish, egg, meat. This containing nutrients like calcium, protein, fat and vitamin B12. Next, move on to the fourth group, fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables subdivided into fruits and vegetables. Vegetables are subdivided into green leafy, roots and tubers and other vegetables. Coming to the fruits are mango, guava, tomato, ripe papaya, orange, sweet lime, watermelon. Containing nutrients are carotenoids, vitamin C, fiber. Coming to the vegetables, green leafy, amaranth, spinach, drumstick leaves, coriander leaves, mustard leaves, fenugreek leaves. Containing nutrients are carotenoids, vitamin B2, folic acid, calcium, iron, fiber, and invisible fat. In roots and tubers and other vegetables are carrots, onion, potato, brinjal, lady's finger, drumstick, cauliflower, capsicum, etc. This containing nutrients are carbohydrates, carotenoids, folic acid, calcium, fiber. Coming to the fifth group, fats and sugars are butter, ghee, hydrogenated oils, cooking oils like groundnut, mustard, coconut oil. This containing nutrients like energy, fat, essential fatty acid. In sugars and jaggery contain only energy. Coming to the food pyramid, food groups are arranged in food pyramid shapes. In this food pyramid, cereals and pulses are placed in base. These groups are eat adequately. In second base, as vegetables and fruits are eat liberally. In third one, as animal sources like meat, milk products and oils are eat moderately. In topmost one, as sugars and fats and highly processed foods are eat sparingly. Thank you.